CRRC-ZIYANG-CKD6E diesel locomotive is an AC-DC electric transmission shunting locomotive for broad gauge railway. The locomotive is equipped with a 6240ZJ diesel engine, with a service power of 990 kW, a maximum running speed of 80 km per hour, a maximum starting traction force of 420 kN, and a continuous traction force of 274 kN. By 2016, there are 206 units of CKD6E locomotives manufactured by CRRC Ziyang running on the railways of Kazakhstan, Turkmenistan and Uzbekistan.